how to make a Parrot Bebop and Bebop 2 video with a FlightData overlay. Like this. First, you need a tool to extract the flight data of your flights from the Drone Academy on the FreeFlight 3. The tool is the software called Flight Data Manager, developed by Kent Jensen. Open Flight Data Manager and make your login as you do in FreeFlight to see all your flights. Choose the video you want to overlay and see the name of the video. Now search for the same flight on the list of flights. The name of the video contains the date, hour and estimated address. Press twice on the chosen flight. It will open the data of the flight. Press export data to files. Select where you want to save it. Optional, you can view your flight on Google Earth if it is installed in your system. Okay, let's continue. Now you may close the Flight Data Manager. Now you need to open Garmin Verb Edit. Import your video to Garmin Verb Edit. Press create video. In my case, I choose the same name of the video, but without estimated address. Drag the video to the timeline. Now let's get the flight data. Getting the flight data extracted with Flight Data Manager we saved earlier. We are almost there, now let's change the visual, I have made some templates. Template chosen, let's make the final video. Now checking if it is all correct. You can make other changes like putting music and sound and other titles. Let's make the final video file. In my case, I choose 60 fps at maximum quality. And that is all. Now we wait for the final video file to be rendered.